YouTube, it's the Brick Adjuster here with another episode of...
What?
In today's episode, we have a question from Mardi Gras Man 23. Mardi Gras Man 23 asks, what is your favorite color in the Lego color spectrum? He says that his favorite color is blue from the Maersk Train. I think that my favorite Lego color would be olive green. The olive green color that shows up in a lot of Lego Chima sets and the Parisian Modular Restaurant. I just like how the olive green color complements the other green colors, and it also goes well with a lot of other colors. So my question to you guys is, what is your favorite color in the Lego color spectrum? Comment below, let me know, and please continue sending me Lego-related questions. I love giving my thoughts. So this concludes another episode of...
What?
This is the Brick Adjuster signing off. Thanks for watching, and we will see you guys in another video. Bye!